subject has been performing adequately. No spikes in visuals. Nothing unusual.
Perfectly usual.
Quite. Smythe will be pleased.
How are they in appearance?
Uncertain. Perhaps we should take a closer examination. Excellent. A rapid progress is being made. And with zero anomaly.
Of course. Now, what about their physical and mental development?
Gentlemen, I trust everything is going well.
Tremendously so. In fact, it may be our best work yet.
Good. The subject looks ready for conditioning. Within a week or so, we can wrap up phase one.
Thank you, sir. I'll set phase one on autopilot.
See that it's done.
Seems to be rousing a bit.
Not to worry. Let's put them back under.
Thank you. got no power. The bloody thing won't budge.
You both enjoy. You won't be sleeping on a broken clock. Winston, you have it out.
You got it, boss. Yeah. No power. I can remove it from the main network. But...
what the fuck's that on the camera? Right outside, look. Ain't they one of the floors?
I don't give a fuck. Just get us out of here. They'll have to find their own way.
Rerouting to emergency power.
Onwards and upwards.
Where are you going? I doubt you'll make it far, someone such as yourself. You were more useful as a lab rat.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
But alas, it seems I'm not long for this world. It's a shame, really. There was so much I wanted to do. Off you go, then. Be seeing you.
Emergency decontamination in effect.
You are quite the wayfarer, aren't you? Escaping all that hubbub. With all you've been through, I'm impressed. It seems I neglected to introduce myself. Very unprofessional of me. I'm Mr. Smythe. And you? Well, it doesn't matter who you are. Now, I'm sure you have many questions, and perhaps someday I'll answer them. But for now, wayfarer, let's not stand on parade. Since I'm all for giving one a sporting chance, I've unlocked the doors. Go. Stay safe, and remember, mind the gap.
lobby.
Yeah. Yeah.